Alrighty y'all, welcome back to episode 2 of Blue Line Across America. Today we're going to be rocking the 20 Explorer for Officer Hughes here with the Sandy Springs. We're going to be just running some radar here, hoping to get some people speeding. We're doing a late night patrol here. It's 11:36 p.m. And we're going to do a bit of a longer nighttime patrol tonight, and I hope you guys enjoy. Show me available for calls.
Roger that. 871. Proceed with patrol.
Show me
on Marina Drive in Sandy Shores,
Respond
Code 3.
Potential prostitute situation here.
71.
So it wants us to speak to her, so I'll go ahead and flip around up here and we'll go speak to her.
Roger that.
Show me on scene.
Required.
Hey, ma'am. Ma'am. Ma'am.
Hold!
Ma'am. How's it going, ma'am? Let me see your driver's license.
Let's see some ID, huh? Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Cage. Alright, so I'm Officer Hughes with the Sandy Springs Police Department, alright? The reason I'm making contact with you today is we got a call that you're soliciting prostitution, alright? Do you have anything to say about that? There should be questions about it. Yeah. How's everything going tonight? You're just out for a walk. Alright. Do you know why I'm here right now? Do you have a good idea? And what's your idea? We received calls you're soliciting. Is it? Yes, ma'am. I don't know about that, but it might be. Alright, just so you know, ma'am, loitering is a crime, alright? Someone is probably getting raped. I'm not, ma'am. We just got a call about you, alright? Sit there for me. Dismiss her. Alright, ma'am. You go try to find that car. You're free to go, ma'am.
Consider this a warning!
She's drunk, but there's nothing wrong with it. She's just walking around. 871, show me investigating a stolen vehicle.
Are you blind?
I don't know if we're gonna be able to find it, but I did not mean to drift that, John. Dang. Code 4.
Attention all units. Code 4, no additional support needed.
No, not that one. Back to the highway we go. Or not the highway, but John, that girl's soliciting as well. Ford County Sheriff. Yo, my turning is just not good right now. Get this guy here. So we're at 10 citation and arrest points. We need 20 to rank up and be able to drive a different vehicle. We only get this one in the Charger right now. Because the Charger is in the shop after the pursuit that we had in the last video. That's not really where I wanted you to stop. Let's go like up in there maybe. I guess that doesn't really work. Right there. 871, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me on a traffic stop. I'll be out eastbound Algonquin Boulevard with a yellow and color motorcycle. Rider, white male, gray shirt, brown pants, gray hoodie, brown hat, no tag on the bike. Let's go make contact with Buddy. Nothing crazy. I'm not gonna take him to jail or nothing, but... How's it going, sir? Let me see your driver's license real quick.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Narcotics. Alright. Alright, Mr. Hutchinson.
Thank you.
I'm Officer Hughes with the Sandy Springs Police Department, alright? Reason for the stop today is you have no tag on your bike and you're also not wearing a helmet. And the bike doesn't have mirrors, so it's not roadworthy, alright? You can't be driving it on the road. You got insurance registration on the vehicle as well.
Let's see some ID, huh? Thank you.
Alrighty, sir. Sit tight for me. Requesting traffic stop backup.
Backup required on Algonquin Boulevard in Sandy Shores. Backup required on Algonquin Boulevard west of Carson Self Storage off Sonora Freeway in Sandy Shores.
Acknowledge. On our way.
This guy, the bike is registered to him and it does have insurance. She doesn't have a tag on it. There is the odor of narcotics though. So when we do get this other unit here. Oh, we got out at the same time. That's kind of wild. What's up, boss? Hey, Mr. Hutchinson, you want to do me a favor and just hop off the bike for me? Thank you, sir.
Stand by!
And then I'm gonna hold on to you. Since I'm not sure if you know how to walk, alright, just gonna help you walk over here. So I smell the odor of narcotics, right? Have you had anything to smoke tonight? Anything like that? This is all being audio and visually recorded, alright? I noticed the strong odor of narcotics, and it's my opinion. Alright, well, what was the last time you used? Shit, you can't remember. Alright, well, you consent to a search of your person? Okay, you consent to a search of your vehicle? You have nothing to hide, but no, do you have any weapons on you? No, officer. You have anything illegal in your vehicle? Co-worker wrote in and she has a bit of a drug problem. Alright, boss. Well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna perform some field sobriety, alright? So you wanna follow me over here real quick? Alrighty. Here's what we're gonna do, boss. We're gonna do walk and turn test, alright? Since your eyes are pretty red right now, too. Alright, we're gonna do a walk and turn test. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take 10 heel-to-toe steps, then you're gonna pivot. I'll demonstrate. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, all the way to 10. Then you're gonna pivot like this, and 1, 2, 3, heel-to-toe, all the way back to 10. All right. You're gonna follow this imaginary white line at your feet. All right. Thank you. He is D-R-U-N-K. You failed that. Alright, boss, the next one's gonna be a horizontal gaze, so follow my finger or the tip of the pencil with your eyes and your eyes only without moving your head, alright? When I say begin. And, nope, don't move your head. Keep it just your eyes, alright? Alright, we're gonna go one more time, boss, alright? One more time. With just your eyes. Don't move your head. Oh. Alright. Alright. Last one is gonna be a one-legged stand. So you're gonna stand with your arms at your side. With your, I believe it's your right leg off the ground, alright? And count all the way to 10. Alright. Alright, boss. It's all good. You want to turn around and place your hands behind your back for me at this
time,
boss?
You have the right to shut the hell up!
Alright, so you are being placed under arrest for driving while under the influence. Alright. You do have the right to remain silent at this time. Anything you say can will be used against you in a court of law. You do have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state of Georgia at no cost to you. You have the right. Show me investigating. You have the right to talk to an attorney, or have your attorney present with you during any questioning if you wish. Alright, boss. Have anything on you? Oh shit, get out of the car, yo. Alright, boss. Anything on you gonna put me, stick me, stab me, harm me in any way? Fixed blade knife under 3 inches. Ceramic pipe with white powder. Alright, boss. That's no bueno for him. No bueno at all for him. So the knife under 3 inches with the blade is illegal. Anything to test for, he's also gonna get that charge. Cocaine. I feel like we always get at least one DUI arrest per episode. Requesting tow service.
10-4, copy that.
Requesting tow.
Flatbed. Assistance required on, Gosling Boulevard in Sandy Shores.
Here's what's gonna happen. He's gonna get possession of heroin, possession of drug paraphernalia. Citation for display license plate. Alright, boss. What's gonna happen now is you're gonna be transported down to the penitentiary, alright, for processing. Thank you. It is kind of foggy tonight. I should probably have these on to begin with. But... Alright, pause. So here's what's gonna happen. Not that big of a deal. But, you're just gonna be booked into the prison, and then you'll be able to bond out, alright? Nothing crazy. The heroin charge will probably get dropped. But, you can't be driving drunk, man, or driving high. It's not cool. Shooting tonight, boys. I hope it's a quiet night. They can do the rest of the sobriety and all that. Show me code 4.
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional officers needed.
We're gonna swing by a car wash. Actually, I think there's one right here, actually. They do have one right here. Alrighty.
We've got a 503 on
show me around.
Sonora Freeway and Grande Sonora Desert. 10-4 copy, 871.
Switching to less.
All exits up! You have the right to remain silent
or
cry like a bitch.
Take this!
Damn, yo.
You're swelled!
Suspect arrested on, North Freeway in Santiago State Mountain Range.
Suspect in custody.
Attention.
Show me investigating.
Suspect in custody. 10-4.
Why'd you run from us, boss? Freaking idiot, man. And that GSP unit needs to be, we're lucky we didn't get struck by that. Anything on you, boss? Now, Pat, we're gonna go search the vehicle. And then we gotta look at the damage to our vehicle. Semi-automatic AR-15, that's why he ran. That's no bueno. That is no bueno at all. Alright, sir. Here's the deal. You're being placed under arrest right now for fleeing and evading. Alright. You also have two rifles in there, so you're a rifle and a pistol, so you're getting those charges, alright? Anything to say? Alright, sit tight. GSP cruiser not messed up. That's ridiculous. What is this guy trying to do?
Appreciate it.
Oh, it's insurance. Alright, y'all. I will see y'all when I get my new vehicle at the station. Alright, y'all. Catch y'all in a minute. Alrighty, y'all. We got our vehicle. Show me code 4. We got our new vehicle.
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional support needed.
Yeah. Hopefully we don't have another incident because we get written up for that. But we just believe we only need like one or two more arrests to go ahead and rank up here, and then we'll get a promotion. But this guy right here, I believe, is the 4-3 X-ray Victor.
Target vehicle license plate, 4-3 X-ray Victor Frank 869ers, a traffic violation, approach with caution.
We'll see if this guy decides to pull over here. He might not. Oh, he will. Oh, and it's gonna rain. Hey boss, you wanna do me a favor and just pull out of the overpass? That works. 871, show me on a traffic stop.
Go ahead.
I'll be out northbound Grapeseed Avenue, US Route 13, with a blue and color lowrider pickup truck, Georgia tag 4-3 X-ray Victor Foxtrot 869. Repeating, 4-3 X-ray Victor Foxtrot 869. And of course, it's gonna rain, yo. Rain was not supposed to be on the forecast for tonight. I did not want to do that. I'm going to local backup unit out here.
Backup required on Grapeseed Avenue.
It's probably going to be a park
range.
Right,
Oriole Farm and San Chinon Mountain Range.
This is David Charles 12, copy.
Just since we don't know what we're walking into, and it is late at night here, it's 12 to 9. Yes, sir, it is. How's it going, sir? Let me see if you have some sense.
Let's see some ID, huh? Thank you.
Hey, Mr. Green. I'm Officer Hughes. The reason to stop today is, I see that you have, running license plates and you have, no registration on the vehicle. Alright, so I didn't know who I was coming up to talk to, nothing. Do you have insurance on the vehicle?
Hi.
You don't have insurance? Alright. Well, just sit tight for me, boss. Alright. Then check. So. this Route 13 with a yellow in color. The vehicle that was speeding the rear end of another vehicle. Our brake check.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Alright, boss.
Thank you.
I'm Officer Hughes with the Sandy Springs Police Department. Our reason for the stop today is I have you clocked at 76 miles an hour at a posted 70 mile an hour zone. Alright, it's raining, so we're enforcing the speed limit a little bit more strictly, alright? Well, you got a registration insurance on the vehicle.
Hi. Thank you. Thank you.
He is not licensed to order. Since the other vehicle just drove off, I'm not gonna be right in the rear. Hey, passenger, let me see your ID.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Alright.
Thank you.
Sit down. Alrighty, sir. Here's what's happening. You're getting 3 tickets, alright? So you're getting speeding, 0 to 9 over, you're getting too fast for conditions, and you're getting unsafe driving on roadway or highway, alright? You could just sign here at the bottom, not an admission of guilt, just an acknowledgement that you will take care of the ticket, alright? And then I'll take you to jail. Alright. Have a good one, boss. Don't get rear-ended because you brake check people, alright? If he had stopped, you would have probably been going to jail for unsafe, alright? Have a nice day. When I get back in my car tomorrow, it's off. You're free to go. No, I'm gonna do that. That's fine. Code 4.
Show me in row. Grape Seed Main Street.
Show me in row.
Grape Seed, respond code 3. 10-4, copy that. 871.
We got a potential robbery here in Grape Seed. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get there as fast as we can.
Thank you.
stopped raining though, luckily. Oh, he's so lucky I'm going to a call. Like, he's so lucky. Show me on scene.
Units reporting a criminal
that is a wild arrest war.
On Grape Seed Main Street, west of the O'Neill Farm in
requesting
Grape
backup.
Seed. 10-4 copy. Is backup required?
Show me in pursuit.
10-4 copy. Assistance required near
requesting air support.
Assistance needed near Grape Seed Main Street in Grape Seed. Dispatch air unit over to Mount Chiliad.
That air unit's gonna get in on there pretty quick. Yo, I literally have eyes on her still, air unit. Get her ass. Thank you. Thank you. They lit her up real good, yo. Man. Stop running, man. Stop running. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Fuck. We're gonna need an ambulance. I can't tell if she's running with a gun in her hand or anything. Stop running, man.
Just give up! LSPD, I will kill you! Give it up!
Get on the ground.
LSPD, get down on the ground!
Get on the ground, man. Get on the ground. Suspect in custody.
I got you!
Attention all units. Suspect apprehended. Suspect arrested.
That was surprisingly
on,
brutal, actually.
Calafia Road in Mount Chiliad.
I don't know how we're gonna get her. Oh, right there, actually. Hopefully this is a Sandy unit here. I think it is. Damn, man. Busy freaking night, man.
I'll keep this asshole busy for you.
Requesting female backup.
Assistance required on, North Columbia Way in Mount Chiliad.
Why'd you run from us, man? You could have made that so much easier on yourself. Why are we robbing people? So at this time, you are being placed under arrest for robbery and fleeing and evading, right? You do have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state of Georgia at no cost to you. Do you understand these rights? What are we doing? I don't know what this woman is doing. I'm really unsure about, you know, what this bitch is doing.
Oh my!
I guess not. Transporter.
Hi.
Assistance required on.
Alrighty, y'all. So we arrested her, and I will see y'all when we get back to our patrol vehicle.
In Mount Chiliad.
Show me code 4.
Attention all units. Code 4. No additional officers needed.
Thank you, Jimmy. Alright, so we got a ride from Jimmy. And, yeah, we're gonna go back on patrol now.
All units, we have a civilian requiring assistance. Respond code 2 on,
That would be a park ranger away call. That is not Chiliad. PD call. Alright, y'all. I will see y'all when we get a call.
Units, we have a traffic alert. Target last seen driving a vapid muscle car. Target license plate 92 Ocean.
Suspect is to be considered armed and dangerous.
All units remain on alert. Attention all units.
All right, we got an offensive weapon.
With the firearm on, Panorama Drive and Sandy Shores. 10-4 copy, 871.
Send me that pick you took yesterday.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, get out of my way. Get out of my way, 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 get out of my way. Show me on scene.
We have a suspect on the run. Officers report a possible 148 on Panorama Drive in Sandy Shores. Assistance required on Marina Drive, north of the Liquor Ace in Sandy Shores.
Stop running, bro. Stop running. Stop running, bro. Stop running. I can't tell if he has anything in his hand. Stop running, bro. Stop running. Yeah, he does have a gun in his hand. Get on the ground.
Let me see those hands!
Show me in pursuit. We're gonna be running westbound Marina Drive. Stop running, boss. Stop running. Stop. Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Drive in
holy
Alamo
fuck.
Sea.
Holy fuck.
I've got you six, buddy.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Suppressive fire coming up.
Holy fuck. That was our first shooting. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Don't move. Let me see your hands. Requesting ambulance.
Hello there.
Ambulance. Assistance required. Fuck. Near Marina Drive in the Alamo Sea.
Requesting supervisor.
Assistance required on
requesting
Marina
supervisor.
Drive north of Sandy Shores Airstrip in the Alamo Sea. drive in the Alamo Sea.
This is David Charles 12, copy.
Only God can save this one. We're way too late.
Hey!
They weren't able to save him. I didn't think they were going to be able to. Alright, sir. So here's what happened.
I should move to Vice City.
We were chasing, and we got close to him. He turned around and just pointed his gun at me, so I shot him. He is just going to be a fatal. He's deceased. But just so you're down here, alright? Fuck. Requesting coroner.
Assistance required on Marina Drive in the Alamo Sea.
That was actually brutal. And the tide is coming up too, bro. Alright.
Thank you.
Let's go ahead and dismiss them.
We need backup.
Holy fuck. Code 4. That was wild, man. Alright, man. So with that said, y'all, I know I said it was gonna be a long patrol, but with that shooting, we're gonna be on LOA. Alright. We're not gonna be allowed to patrol today for the rest of the day. So with that said, I will catch y'all in the next video.